to Thomas Bryant for the layup. Washington has a lead. Philadelphia has a problem. Watch Ben Simmons looking uncomfortable off that rebound, setting up for the entry pass, and just doesn't quite feel right. Simmons would grimace and have to leave the game with a left knee injury. Walked off under his own power, but he was done for the day. Meanwhile, Embiid was dominant after Simmons departed. He led the Sixers on a 16-0.